guys. Saberbling here, and welcome back to LEGO Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. Today we're going to be taking on another level in the... we're going to do this first. We're going to be finding Brainiac and finding out where he actually is. So... ah, tits. I didn't want that to happen, but oh well. We're fine. Hold up, what did I get? What the? How? How did I get pushed off there? That's really, really weird. Okay, let's see, and we jump here, they're going after Brainiac in the Watchtower area. I wonder. Yep, I can make it. Okay. One final part to do. Tits, I fell off again. That's the third time in this episode that I've actually fallen off. Alright, we're just gonna go this way. Oh, what the? I got lasered. Weird. That's unattractive. Take that, Brainiac. I will not class that as a boss. Greedy Flash.
People. They're probably hiding inside. Afraid we're gonna stomp on them.
Oh, I love you guys.
Look, it's Brainiac.
Ah, it's a giant skull.
Ah. Not get away from them.
All right, so now we're actually gonna be in a level, so. This is a team up I never thought would happen.
Right, Lufo?
Of course not. How could I not help someone
who's cool.
Filled with so much fear?
Okay. In that case, help me stop Brainiac. Please?
There we go, got 7 out of there. Great. Brainiac shrunk me. Let's get his demolition suit. So let's get that mini kit that's over here, let's see. We need the hazard suit. There we go. No. I don't want to smack that. There we go, and now we can just get a mini kit here, which is awesome. More parts that we can collect. And add to our collection of things we've already collected. Yeah, that'll do. That's good enough. Like that.
We got him. Does he look mad at us?
Oh, I do hope he's all right. Let's send him a present to say we're sorry.
I do love a good carnival. The games, the rides. Oh, there's so much fun.
Thank you.
Cool. What the hell? Oh, what the hell? Two more to go, and then we should get a mini kit out of that. Nope, we got a character token out of that. So it's two characters that we've actually unlocked in this level, which is awesome. Alrighty, just get this sorted out.
We'll meet again. Oh, why do I suddenly love the name Ferris?
I wanted a Ferris wheel, but I'll build something even better.
In those botanical gardens we can use. right. Just need to get that giant plant out of the way. Let's find the roots.
Solomon and Grundy hope that root not far away.
All right, we'll do this one. We'll get this one done first, because I want to get the costume done first. If we get that out of the way, it'll be a lot easier to get the plants. All right, now we've got that. Switch to Cheetah. There we go. Switch to Robin. Okay, I don't know why that's not actually... One. So the cheetah wants more. This could be a really short level, actually. Oh, episode that is. That's fine, I don't mind. The more episodes I have, the better, really. Ah! Tits. Switch back to the shooter. Even though Cheetah is a villain. Yeah, this is going to be a pretty short level, pretty short episode actually. Crazy.
You can't escape me.
Oh man, I would love to get that ship.
Come on out, Brainiac. Save a few for me. It's the real
Oh no. Alright, let's give a save. Quickly. That's my specialty. Mine. No one else can act quickly, except for me. That. Oh, what? Nope, oh, that's good. Oh, what the hell?
Don't plan any parties just yet, Flash.
Firing a giant laser. That's just so aggravating.
Wonder Woman, your bracelets could come in handy here.
Well, yeah. That's exactly what's going to happen anyway. Alright, let's build it with the Flash. Then we'll switch to Wonder Woman. No, come on.
My turn. It's all about me now.
Pretty sure.
Thanks. I use the bricks from Flash Tower.
You mean Wayne Tower?
No, pretty sure it's called Flash Tower because it's mine.
Green Lantern. He's alive. How wonderful.
I know. I love that he isn't dead. How about a hug?
I don't know. What if he's a zombie?
And I thought he was dead.
But it all worked out in end.
What is going on with everybody? Long story. Let's get back to the watchtower.
What about Brainiac?
He'll be fine.
He ain't going anywhere. And then Grundy just carries Green Lantern away. Big trouble with Neil Grossum is level complete, which is awesome. He's got another 28 million studs. Ooh, look at that, guys. We're up to over 113 million, which is pretty cool. One minikit collected in the episode. And we did unlock Deadshot. And Deathstroke. And we'll continue the story and see where we end up next. Gives you some context of what was going to happen next.
Brainiac channeled our power.
easier if they didn't give into emotions, huh, Robin?
Pretty sure grumpiness is an emotion.
If we had a full-size crystal and the power of the lanterns, we could restore the Earth.
I can use the crystals at my Fortress of Solitude to try to create a duplicate.
Love him!
We still need the power of the other rings. Any idea where the other lanterns are?
The explosion sent me back to Oa, home of the source of my power. I'm guessing they were thrown back to the source planets of their power rings, too.
Blue, Indigo, and Violet shouldn't be any trouble.
How are you gonna get villains like Sinestro, Atrocitus, and Larfleeze to help?
Maybe we don't need to ask. If we could get a hold of their power batteries, the energy contained within should be enough.
How would we even get close to them?
Great.
I'm not sure this worked out right.
I don't think so either. This outfit makes my hips ache.
Green Lantern will take you as our prisoner, trading you to your enemies. Once we're close enough, we'll create a distraction so you can grab the power.
Bundy, come to help!
He's pretty strong.
And smart, also!
We're bringing him.
Good luck!
I hope they'll be okay.
She better not mess up my outfit.
I love my new one! I'm Batman.
So, probably best if you all come with me to the fortress.
Okay, well, that's it. I will just be showing you the level that we'll be doing, that we'll be going to next. A Blue Hope is the next episode, is the next level that we will be doing in the next video. So, and as you can see, we do have, I think we have 5 levels available. Let me just show you. Yep, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So we have, let me see, what levels do we have? We have a Blue Hope, Jailhouse Knock, Need for Greed, Power of Love, and All the Rage. I'll be doing them in order of what I saw on a website, but I'll tell you which order I'm going to do them in. Right, so the next level that we'll be doing isn't a Blue Hope, but it will be Power of Love. That will be the next episode that we do. And yeah, that's actually pretty decent that, that we'll be doing that. And then we'll be doing, I believe, a Blue Hope, which will be the next episode after the Power of Love episode. And after that, this will be Jailhouse Knock, then All the Rage, and then Need for Greed will be the mission after that. So, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Leave some likes and some comments. Don't forget to hit that post notification bell so you can stay up to date with every upload to the channel. Links will be in the description for my Patreon, Twitter, and also the playlist will be in the description below as well. Don't forget to like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe as well. I've been Saber Bling. And as always, stay true to yourself.